we heard that the British Marine Federation were launching their On the Water campaign to encourage us all to discover what the British waterways had to offer, we decided to head to the Norfolk Broads, where we caught up with Antonia Goodwin from the BMF. We asked her to explain more about the event.
On the Water is a British Marine Federation initiative to try and get more people involved in boating and water sports. It's focused on the UK. I mean, there's so many things going on right now that people can do in their local areas, and we're here to support that and get more people out and about and active.
Where are the events happening in the UK?
We've got 28 events this weekend that are nationwide, from Scotland, Wales, England, all the way down. Every place is covered and it's fantastic. There shouldn't be anything more than about 40 miles between someone to go and get on the water this weekend.
What sort of things can people go and check out? I mean, obviously we're on this beautiful cruiser that we've just picked up from the guys down at Norfolk Broads Direct, but I assume there's canoeing and sailing and various other activities as well, is that right?
Yep, that's correct. We've got canoeing, motorboating, dinghy sailing, yacht sailing, right up to the big boys on the powerboats. You can try anything this weekend, and it's good because it's going to be supported by lots of family activities as well. So everyone, no matter what your level of experience, should be able to get out and about for either free or very low cost reduced rates this weekend.
Just tell us a little bit more about the BMF, what it does and exactly why it exists and helps the industry.
The British Marine Federation is there to support everyone in the marine industry, from the little guys all the way up to the big guys. We have 1,500 plus members, and we look to help them with legal issues, technical issues, anything that they can do that we can work with them to support, between the government, between anything that's going on with them.
Excellent. And what's your favourite sort of boat? What do you go out and do?
Oh, mine would have to be the small one. I used to have a Trident Warrior boat, and that was fabulous. Love a good sail.
Very good. Thank you very much.